Everybody, and welcome. Today I play World of Warcraft, the Deathknight, and it's a panda. You can only make a panda Deathknight if you bought a new, or pre-ordered a new game. I already did, so let's continue in the world. And as you can see, it's a panda. That's why I call it Panda Knight. Vlad of the Lich King.
That's new.
This is the hour of your dark rebirth. Death's power grows. Rise and become my
champion. Quick, I don't. Okay, and what am I supposed to do? Talk to the Lich King, okay. Who I call for this one or for this one? One of them.
You are prepared for the war to come.
Felty sworn. I know this kill is gone. Where do I need to go? No, I have to be here. I have to talk to him again? No. Ah, the skill is back. Oh, I thought I would break the ice. I go for this one. Complete. Speak with your commander, then use his death gate to travel to the land of the living and choose your destiny. Oh, so black as could be. So evil as could be. Reporting for duty. Yes, I'm listening.
Seems the Lich King has sensed the same truth as we have, that a rising threat stalks us from the shadows, and that we must bolster our ranks to face it. There's little time for ceremony. Take up your blade and prove your mettle. Conquer the darkness. Become its master. Many in this world will fear you, revile you, but they need you more than they know. Go forth and claim your destiny, Death Knight.
This is really a whole new start from the game, because Death Knight normally has other quests. Alright. Oh, I have to move my image because it's in front of my map. Put him over here. Small. Okay. Done. Ah, that's better. Now I see where I have to go. And sorry that I didn't upload the video, but I had heard some terrible news. My world tumbled. I was sitting here, my phone rings, and I'm working for a firm that sends out people to other jobs. I worked there 6 years. And today I got a phone call from the boss that they've been going bankrupt. So I now have no job anymore. Luckily, I get money from when you lose your job, you get a funds from Amsterdam. And they help you. You give they give you a monthly income then, but you have to look for a job. Other people would say, "Yes, wonderful." I'm not, because I'm someone who loves to work. On my other my job before here, I have very much overtime, extra days. I didn't mind. And now, after 7 years, it all has stopped. So, I have more time on my hands, but I have to look for work first. Hey, wow, where are we? Okrimar. Oh. It seems so different. I saw somewhere a quest over here. Oh, that's a low level quest. I'm not gonna do them. If it's a low level quests. I'm not gonna do them because you get nothing for it. My kitty cat is also here. So I hope I find a new job soon. No mail, okay. And now I have to look out for my money, because I'm not going to earn so much that I did when I was working. The difference is a couple of hundred euros, and that's why I hope I find a new job soon, but then one with a contract, not via what do I have to talk to this one? Oh, hey, normally I don't take the quest from here. Under the command of Gareth Hellscream, the Watchings of the Forsaken, yeah, the Dark Portal. But yeah, I would like the Dark Portal. It's my favorite. Point. Yes. Ah, the Death Gate. Thank you. Then I can travel to my home. Oh, I forgot something. No, not add-ons. Interface. Loot. So the year 2020 has been a disaster for me. Not only because I lost my job, but also the coronavirus that's going worldwide. I have to do my favorite jobby. I'm gonna do it. Take it over here.
Glory to the Sindori.
Oh, I don't have to end them, but I'm not. Oh, okay, I will do that later because I have to invite myself to my guild and I can get some money.
Yes.
Go speak. Oh yeah, we can do the dungeon also. We can do the dungeon anyway. It's a low level dungeon, but I have to get in there. So unearthed grounds closest. Yeah, hold on. That's what I just learned. Okay, where do I need to go? Brilliant ton of the hellfire. Speak with commander. Dungeon. Oh yeah, that's the dungeon. Yeah, I'm gonna do that at first, and then that's done. It's for normally for level 14. Characters. Yeah, yeah. Nice, thank you. Yeah, yeah. Mount. So done. And this is one is important. I wanna be. Normally I'm damage. Now also, or should it be unholy? Because I never played unholy. Yeah, I'm gonna do unholy. Oh, I'm already unholy. Okay, so I have a companion then. This is my race dead. Race are cool to fight by your side. That's it. That's my companion. Isn't he lovely? I haven't been played on my deathknight for a long time, so bear with me. Let me see, it has to be somewhere. Oh, there. Yeah, you can see here I have 169,149 gold, but that's all my characters. He has only one gold, not even anymore, but eight. So, with talent points, oh yeah. Infected claws. Oh yeah, that one I have with my other one. With my other one, unholy blight, and that's officiate. Hold shift. No, not yet. Hold shift because we have to move some skills. This one. You can go over here. You go over here. Room fortune. We go over here. That's a front. Yes. Yes, yes. But you go over here. And you can go over here because it's locked, my skill. So that normally I steer with my mouse. And then it's possible that you throw out a skill. And now you can't move them, especially only when you keep shift pressed and click, then you can move them. I don't do PvP, fuck off. Okay, that's done, nice. Oh, now I have to call my companions again. Come on, skeleton, yes. Yo, bro. So now we can enter. No. Oh yeah, that's the same place. My light is shining on my screen. I can't barely see anything in the dark. That, and now I'm walking to a wall. The dungeon is here. Am I? What? The dungeon has to be here. Bloody. The chasm. Oh, right, here it is. When you see such stone, then there's an dungeon. Normally I take a small tune with me. But I'm not gonna do that now. Yeah, give me a quest. A new enemy. Accept. Are my doggies still there? Yes, they're still not there. Alright. You can't tame them. Because I tried with my hunter. Enemies below. Complete. Bye bye. Oh bloody hell! They changed it! Where's my weapon? Fuck! Fuck! No weapon, no life. That's it. When I have a small tune with no, I'm not gonna do this one. I'm not strong enough yet. Hey fellows, do something. Do something! Relax. The exit. Oh, right here, okay. Now normally I have a small tooth, so that small level is then, and then you have small level mobs. But this one I can't do a solo with this character because of it's a long time ago that I played with my deathknight. So I have to learn all the skills again. But I knew, but the start from the quest when you make a panda knight is different than when you make another dead knight. Yeah, they scale to your level now, the mobs. Darn, I totally forgot about it. Oh man, I can't see where I go. When I turn down the lights, it will be pretty dark. I have to give it a try. Oh, there goes the microphone. Oh wait.
Is the sun down? Yeah, so that's better. Oh, the sun was also blinding me in the evening. Well, this does also, but not so bad as the sun did. As lighted. Gonna been a quest for now. The portal is in here. Oh, I shouldn't have to go out. I have to go in again. Oh, yeah, I have to because the dark portal. The dark portal is in here. Look, where was the portal? I need the portal, you and the portal. Dang, it's changed everything. Why, normally you would walk down here. There's no portal here. What? The trauma mage in the Ogrimma portal room can help you get there. The Ogrimma portal room? Where the hell is that? So the portal isn't here anymore, okay. Get lost with your fucking PvP, don't PvP. I think I'm gonna make an engineer. Portal to Dalaran? No, I have to go to Peninsula High Hellfire. Thunderbluff? Oh, that's in. Thunderbluff. Mount, I need a mount. What, haven't I learned to fly? What? Oh no, you're 60! Oh shoot, you have to be 60 before you can fly. Oh darn, I hate it. Well, at least I can mount. No, we have to take the boat, the zeppelin. We have to take the zeppelin. The zeppelin. Should I reinforce my sword? Now that I have to take a portion of my home town. I have to say that you don't get quests for the deathknight like you get for as you make another character a cat deathknight, because there is the first four levels, three levels you won't see Ogrimma.
because when you are that far that you can go to Ogrimmar, well, you have to choose a faction. And then they throw rotting eggs and tomatoes at you because you killed their family. And then you have to talk to trolls. Now I wonder if I make another Death Knight, would they get the same quest as he did? Oh, come on, the elevator, come on. Yeah, I hear you. It's a bit disappointing that I don't get the quest for the Dead Knights. No, we have to go down. Oh, not go down. Oh, darn! Is this the right... settling map? Nope, I need that one. Oh, bloody hell. Get down. Normally I fly to those things, but that's not possible. Now I have to climb this whole thing again. Where is it? Mario, is it here? No, out of bounds. It has to be here. Yes, I played a whole lot of World of Warcraft, but with my high tunes. I can't remember the day that I visited Ogrimmar for the last time. And when I played it first, Ogrimmar was my hometown. Valley of Strength. Knew every place where I had to be until you get a high tune that you don't visit any Ogrimmar anymore because their new addons has their new homestead. Can't I get to the other? Yeah, of course I can. Ah, me stupid. I have to go that way. Okay, there you are. How much does flying learn cost me? 4,750, okay. Alright. Now we're getting somewhere. But first I have to level up
to 60 before I can learn to fly. Ah, man, where is that fucking sibling? Oh no, they have no siblings anymore, they have portals. Am I right? I can't see any portals. Uh-oh, I'm gonna die. That was a dumb thing to do. Poof! That's where the zeppelin... The bluff was it? Wasn't it? How the hell do I get? Oh, it's over there. Oh yeah, you see they have portals now to under city. I'm not an undead, so I don't have to go there.
What do you mean? May your blades never dull.
Oh, I have to do all the quests to open those portals. Yuck. Oh man, I'm lost. I'm really lost. Whee! Not what I hoped for. Because normally when you get a then I have to lose more XP and you get an achievement falling down. And you have to survive then. But he's gonna get that. Not now. Where do I have to go? I go back to the Valley of Strength, I think. Yeah. What the heck? You're not a hunter. What? Where did you tame that zebra? Hmm. Ah, there he is. Back to the valley of strength. There was a mage, I remember, if I'm correct. Yeah, they're in here again. Wasn't here? Oh, there's a priest hunter, a trainer. Oh, darn. Paladino trainer. Okay. Ah, man, please. Oakring the portal room. Where the hell is that? Oh, here. Now it makes sense. Yeah, that arrow is for my Argelord. Yeah, goodbye. Archaeologie. Dutch is easier to pronounce. Wait a second. Tells me I have to go up. What? Oh, hey, lucky. Yeah, thank you. All right, for the third time. Like I said, I'm not used to get this kind of quest with deathknight. I have to go down? What? Who are you fooling? Me? Oh no, no, it's up. Yeah, I can't go any higher, dude. Jaga? Yeah, oh, get lost. I have already enough of those balloons. Man, what the heck? Is this high enough? Don't fall down. Thank you. And then it's over here. Okay. Drinking. Oh, okay. Finally, we're getting somewhere. And boy. Right, come on, I'm a companion. I still don't have all my skills either. No, I'm so used to play with a level 120 character. This one is level 58. First he has to become 60 so he can fly. Oh no, oh no, Alliance Land. Oh no. And the city. Ah. Get lost with your PvP. Bloody hell, this is all new for me. No clue where I am. Oh, why is my companions leaving me? Come on, stay here. Ooh, me see bushy bushies. Ooh. I'm gonna track them down. Yeah, you can tame those apes when you're in on a hunter, because I will also have one. Are you? No, you're not. You're not. Who's boss? Who's boss? Rolog. Oh, hello. Well, if you have a dead wish, I can kill you. Oh wait, I remember where I am. Yeah, you cannot even do a first aid anymore. Was the only job I did. What I did, the cooking I never did. And then take away first aid. Why? He could also be dead, so it's a walker. It's a walker. Are you Rollo? No. He's not here. He's not here. Then he's probably been killed. Oh wait. Are you? Yes, there he is. I told you, it's a walker. I don't need your bag. I have enough bags. Oh no. 58. No. What is this? Oh, quest item. Okay. Yeah, killed Bushy Bushy. Woo! Wait a second. I have to go over here. Then we're gonna follow this path. No, come on. Oh, already it's 6:30. Dinner time. Wow, only have to warm it up. Because I already made it. Chicken fillet with mushrooms, red peppers, more than a paprika. I'm gonna enjoy that. Herbs. Rock rod. Continue. Complete. Strength. Northern Stranglethorn. Oh my god, I can't remember the time I was here for the last. Jesus. Years. Whoa! Hello! What? Ah, that's my archaeology. Jesus, what a word. I can do that, but I'm not gonna do it now. I already showed in the upload what you have to do. Oh, I'm done. Okay, I'm done. Okay. Yeah, I was always. Why can't I make a panda that night? They have to build for it. And I finally, when you buy the new Shadowland pack, pre-ordered it, you can make one. Yeah! had to delete another one, but it was only level 58, so that wasn't a big miss. Oh yeah, 50 quests. And I'm not sure, but have I done the quest? Why I have to be here? Man. No, because that's this one. I have to go to Hellfire Peninsula. Why have I been brought here? Ah, what the heck? We're gonna do the quests over here because this is my level, my quest level. Place where I have to be, so. I think she's hungry. 40 bites of Merkill meat. Oh, I have her with me. Oh, you're not a murder. Wait. I need paradox for other quests. The defense of Kromko Ogre Opposition. For Ogroot Slain. Ah, those are the blue ones. Okay. Witch doctor. Last one. Done. What's this quest? Mok os Brood Slain. Okay. Two left. Two out of four. This makes three out of four. I was taking a sip, mister. Well, I'm done. Yes. Shut up. No, one more. Couldn't resist, I had to do it. Ooh, I got a monkey brain. Delicious. Ugh. two more quests. Murgil's killing. It's pesky. Pesky critters. Whoa, if I turn down this, please remember it. I don't PvP. There they are. One out of 40. Holy moly. Ah, there's also a boss. Yeah. Far further away. Okay. Yes, you have eaten? Okay. Hi, are you? Yes, there's the boss hole. Hey, we're not gonna heal ourselves, eh? I'm not healing myself either. What's your name? Glug. Don't need you, but you're a boss, and when I see a boss, I have to kill it. Yeah, that's it. No, you're not gonna do that. Yeah, I don't mind. Come on. 13 out of 40. Oh, that's the dino that's eating. And I need 14 of them, or do I already have them? 15, okay. This will be number 9! Yeah, before you eat, I have to take my stuff out, okay? 30! We're going swell! Six to go. Two left. And I need still four. I need four more. Okay, the diner, the dino is eaten. I need, yeah, I'm coming to you. I'm coming for you. two left. Two left. Then I'm gonna turn in that quest and then I end the video. Because then I'm gonna have my dinner. Because I'm starting to get really hungry now. And that one's done. Alright. Let's return. Oh, I still have to learn my jobs, don't I? Yep. Okie dokie. How much money do I have? 3 gold. Oh, then I can easily learn my skills, my job. If you have a dead wish, I will wish it. When you wish it, you get it. That's what I want to say. It's something terrible that coronavirus. Worldwide, it's something like the Black Plague from the year 1800s or something. It's also so massive. In the Netherlands, I heard it could take months. And they say it's better to stay inside. Only if you have to go out, you should go out. Well, I have no problem with that, except for when I had a job. I went to my job, and from my job I went home, and I was further home. Now they're thinking of closing the shops also, so how are we going to get our eat? Do I go level up? That would be nice. Zack, zack. Yes! Level 59. Blood Furnace. Dungeon, the Nexus. Stronghold. Hush. Yeah, every time you call your companion, they're gone again. So, well, I say, thank you for watching. Oh, we're over there. Thank you for watching. Please like, dislike, comment. I hope you've enjoyed this. I'm planning to play a lot more with him. So I see you in my next video. Bye bye.